Where my grandmother was living when she was little.
Yeah, but these are the streets. No, no, we don't know the exact house. Right.
See.
So these places are old.
Tutte case piccole.
Sì.
I can ask.
Oh yes, I smell it, right?
Yes, they are preparing the wine.
Yeah.
Now in this moment. Thank you. Grazie.
Domenica iniziamo la vendemmia.
Yes, Sunday started the vendemmia. That is the period.
Domenica prossima. Domenica è dopo.
Yes, this Sunday started the vendemmia. That is a typical practice to prepare the wine.
Okay.
It is called Vendetta. Ah, then we will go here to eat something. Okay. Some products, typical. Some typical products.
Grazie. This is where her grandmother grew up, on these streets. They lived here. They lived here in this part of...
Grandmother. No. Great-grandmother.
Grandmother. Questa piazza, giocava.
Non era così? She played in the square. And probably
over 100 empty homes here.
So this is a little country, a little place. And as you can see, the houses are very old.
Yes.
Sell it. They won't sell them.
They want to just, so just as you can see, these are the houses that are present.
Unreal. Beautiful. Said 25,000. He said they wanted. He wanted to make a bed and breakfast. The skinny guy that runs the school system.
Yeah.
He wanted to buy it and make it into a bed and breakfast. Do you know what they rent the rooms for a night? Look at this view. They rent the rooms for $12 a night in a bed and breakfast. This building right here. He's gonna buy it. They went from 25 to 35. Garden behind it. And he said they would not. They decided they won't sell. He said they can't, you know, obviously can't afford it. They keep jacking the price up. He said he'd probably have to put 80,000 into it. Fix it. This is where Nana was born.
And our great grandmother.
Sì, palazzo napoletano, spagnolo. Vedi che nobiliare.
Sì, il spagnolo è napoletano.
Immagine che io ciò la potevamo fare pure come cartolina del comune di Siderno. C'era una donna affacciata qua che era donna.
Adesso facciamo tutte le cartoline.
Li facciamo tutti in bianco e nero. Qui si arrivava, si
passeggiava.
Si agganciava di là e di qua e poi si saliva e si.
Cara si vede, manco non hai luce, non sai dove passare l'elettricista. Canta perché il barbero che trava un po' di denti.
C'era
una
fontana
qui.
That one was a barber shop.
Oh. Nobody uses it anymore?
No.
Questo dimmi che trovo dei denti.
Questa è storica, questa qui non la dovete mai distruggere.
No, volevo perché questa la faccio come lo
no, no, lasciala stare perché questo è un pezzo di storia.
Che bello. Ma ti viene
il dato. Lui ci vede la vedere, lui
ci vede la vedere. He was poor. He was poor, that's it.
Ma ci vede mettere avanti i denti.
Understand?
No.
He was poor, but the shape, the shirt, but also the poor, the fit.
Oh, dentist.
Yeah.
Dentist.
Oh, dentist.
O scarica in abbondanza oppure viene raccolto.
No, c'è sopra.
No roof.
That's where they put the horse.
Yeah, the horses. And the water went down.
Tutta l'acqua.
Amazing.
Tony, come here. This was a barbershop and a dentist at the same time.
Nice.
And these are the ether they use to pull your teeth.
Oh, Lord. The barbershop and the dentist.
Oh, good.
See the ether bottle?
Yeah.
They used for this.
Yeah, there was a dentist.
Dentist.
And also the Barbieri.
Not Barbieri.
The last name. In Italian, Barbiere is who cut the hairs for the men.
Yes.
For the men.
Was he also the dentist?
Yeah.
Both, one in the same.
Yes, in this place, this man have two different jobs.
Sì,
la
caratteristica
è che il barbiere
faceva
anche il dentista, quindi tra le
Capire il dentista, sono capire il dentista. Sono capire il dentista.
Sì,
capire il dentista.